The blue case coming round, can you grab it? Blue with the right, white, right? Yep. Thank you very much. Cheers. And here we go. That's quite quick, I think. Quicker than I thought it would be. So we're off to I tell you, and I got into the lift, right, to go up, and I moved over to the left hand side, allow him to bring in the wheelchair, and he never did. So the door's shut, and then the door's open, and he said, well, press a button. Then he reached the button. So it's like, I was expecting him to bring himself in there and do it for me, but no. After you. Everybody's now. My good deed for the day. So, got to get going. Duty free. Nothing cheap. Meow. There we go. Oh. Fucking hate them. I've got to find my ticket. Ooh, it's a bit cold out here. Ah, shit. It is cold. It is cold. And it's crowded. Find a way to press the button. I'm for a lift here. Priority lift.
Hi, Ronnie. I'm sorry to be delayed. The plane is late. So, I'm just going to get a lift.
On F1. Only one lift working. Lift. One. Is that one? Yeah, arrival.
That you're off or something.
Ain't nothing.
Arrivals. Not really in a hurry. About five. Parties. Here we go. Coming down.
Level minus one, London Underground, Heathrow Express, and Central Transportation Bar.
Thank you. Heathrow going to Paddington. Go for that. Up in the lift, yeah?
Yes, the downstairs platform.
Different help. Go. Oh, thank you. It goes out that way. Goes out this door. Nobody pressed.
Oh, we haven't said.
Nobody pressed the button.
No. Is it just gone?
Go, maybe.
There you go.
That's logical, isn't it?
Yeah,
logical.
There you go.
Yeah, go.
There you go.
There you go. And it will be that way. like that. Hello. Oh, you got a new gate. Got a new gate.
No, it's broken, I do.
Is there somebody that can help me on the train?
Yeah. Just some.
Okay. Hello. Huntington.
On the express?
Yes. Could you help me with the...
About 6 or 7.
Down that end, probably. Yeah.
Yeah, this is fine.
Second
fine. The train is now approaching.
Yeah, it's either 6 or 7. It depends.
Yeah.
I'll come down
and
see if I can
figure
it out. Yep.
Not done this without a ramp before, so I don't know.
They extended it.
Yeah.
So you go towards your left hand side. Yeah. One. No, second time. There you go.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Yep.
Thank you.
Oh. Oh, see. Oh. It's even cheaper if you book it months ahead. This one, my ticket for my house to terminal, £17. So I wasn't listening to a conversation. It's just nothing else to do. You're going home. Going home.
We are.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll just come back from Thailand. Yeah, we've got family out there. Yeah. 5 weeks. Expensive. Not cheap. You know, taking all this stuff. This stuff is hassle. Yeah, and get around. We're here. That was quick. I, sometimes it drags. So I now got two trains.
To ensure your safety,
lucky me, eh?
Between the train and the platform edge.
Yes, I'm going. I'm going to, yeah, to the. Thank you. Yes, and you going to the assistant office. Yeah, the on the platform. I think that's my. I've got my glasses.
So I mean, if it's all right for the gap.
Oh yes, no. It's well. Apparently, I don't need a ramp.
Okay.
Allegedly. Because last time I came, they wouldn't do a ramp. They said, no, it's okay, you can do it. And I did it, but not always.
They told you that?
Yeah, because normally they get a ramp. So I don't know how if it's any different now, but...
I'm going to see if it's not safe, I'm going to call them.
Yeah, that's fine, yeah. But I have to go to the assistant's office. On the platform.
On the platform?
Yeah.
Not on the platform.
No, it's out. It's out, yeah. And then round.
Yeah. So you know, you already know.
Yeah. All right. I've just done it many times.
But, okay.
I don't like this gap.
Because I want
thing.
You to be safe.
I know. I know.
Yeah.
I've got the wrong. That one there. Yeah. That one there. That was. Heathrow to Westbury, yeah.
Okay, so let's
see. Right, let's have a look. Oh, let's go.
This is London Paddington. This is our final.
Now, that's a big gap. I won't be able to do that.
No?
No. No, that's a very, very big gap.
And you can't walk, isn't it?
No.
You can't
no.
walk
no.
to keep it...
No.
So I need to call
you
them.
You ramp, yeah, you need to ramp. I can levitate. Look, little tiny wheels. You were correct about that.
Yeah.
You were correct.
Yeah. Just wait. So someone will come to
the. Obviously, last time they must have got a ramp last time.
Yeah, no worries. No worries.
He should be there really soon.
Yeah,
because
okay.
I told him, he was like, no.
Well, I wasn't sure.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the wheels are
very small.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So shall we do Edo up and leave the luggage inside?
Yeah.
This is heavy. What are you carrying
that? What do you mean what am I carrying? It's only 20 kilos. Oh. Go to Thailand.
Can I go to my friend or should I go to here? Perfect. Are you going to go? Yeah. No, don't worry. We'll stay here. I'm sorry that you need to wait now.
I know.
For me, it's not a problem. They will come.
I mean, every other time, what they do is when I'm on the platform, the other end, they call up and then somebody's here. And I forgot that it was a big gap.
Yeah, that's why I was asking you. Yeah. I couldn't call them.
Mm. Well, I didn't realize it was that big.
Yeah. No worry.
Plenty of time.
No worries.
My train is not, I think it's about 10 o'clock.
Okay. We still have time.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I was like, no, that's not good. That's why I was asking you.
Yeah, well, I'm glad you did. So I know the other end, there's no ramp because it's level and I can just drive off.
No, and
there's
a bigger gap
at
the other end.
Well, I've just come on without a ramp.
Yeah.
So, yeah.
Hello. Did you find something? Sorry. Nothing. I mean, lost property. Nothing. Because I haven't earned my sweep. That's why I'm asking you. I need to stay here. Yeah? Huh? Ah, hat. Don't worry. I think I know that hat. Someone is coming, but I don't know how. I haven't done my sweep. No, I didn't. I didn't want it. I was like, if I get 5 to 1, it's okay. If not, I'll do that. I'm finishing at 1:20. Thanks for coming.
Hello.
Lima.
Well, thank you very much for your help.
Yeah.
I'm going to your office, so you don't know if you want
to put that in your office. I'm bringing it.
Yeah.
Go to the office,
yeah.
I'm bringing it.
All right, thank you.